place is so full, I've had to turn people away. Just a little while ago, a young couple begged me to let them stay in my stable. I let them. The wife is expecting a baby any day now. I suppose it is better than sleeping in the street. Maybe I should check on that couple. No, they'll be all right.
He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him. expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born. And she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloths and placed him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were shepherds living out on the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. The angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger." Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly hosts appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to men whom his favor rests."
Joy and love straight from God.
Congratulations! Now you know the reason